Since the emergence of the Zika epidemic in 2015, Zika virus infection during pregnancy has been shown to cause severe birth defects, including microcephaly and neurologic, ocular, and musculoskeletal defects. Previous studies found the risk of Zika-related congenital neurologic defects ranging from 6% to 42%. A prospective cohort study followed 546 pregnant women in French territories of the Americas who were diagnosed with symptomatic and PCR-positive Zika virus infection from March 2016 through April 2017. Among the pregnancies followed, 5% resulted in pregnancy loss and 95% in live births. Fetuses from terminated pregnancies and stillbirths, as well as live-born infants, were examined for outcomes that were potentially associated with Zika infection. Microcephaly was identified in 5.8% of fetuses and infants. Neurologic and ocular defects were seen in 7% of all fetuses and infants. And there was a significantly higher prevalence when Zika infection occurred earlier in pregnancy, 12.7% in first trimester infections as compared with 3.6% in second trimester and 5.3% in third trimester infections. The authors conclude that among pregnant women with symptomatic and PCR-confirmed Zika virus infection, birth defects potentially associated with Zika infection were present in 7% of fetuses and infants, and were more likely in mothers infected early in pregnancy. Longer-term follow-up of infants is needed to assess possible Zika-related manifestations that were not detected at birth. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.